According to a post on the MakerDAO forum, the financial service protocol could replace its governance token MKR with a new token called stkMKR. The proposal was introduced to address the criticism around MKR's tokenomics. Related reading: Cake DeFi launches a $100 million investment arm to foster Web3 and gaming development. At the time of writing, MKR trades at $182 with a 2.23% profit on the daily chart.